And take a look at this. Our camera out at Hartsfield-Jackson International Airport looked to be bouncing around rather violently earlier this evening. Just before 5 this evening, all the planes were grounded there due, of course, to the weather. But once the storms passed through, flights were back up in the skies a little more than 90 minutes later.